Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
It was foolish of you to come here.
Shit, he's armed!
You can't keep up!
I'll crush you. No! Too late to back out now.
She'll be around here.
He's here.
You're him, aren't you? You're the one that took down Sean.
Damn, you're fast!
On him.
Drop your weapon! Downstairs!
Stay there! He has a weapon!
crush you.
No freaking way!
Nerves get the better of you?
Be careful! He's got a weapon!
Too late to back out now.
I only wish to meet her.
I told you, Kuroki will not You should have stayed at home!
I believe that if we took the time to stand outside in the rain, it would cleanse us both physically and spiritually.
Water has the power to finally set us free. It represents birth and the cleansing of a darkened soul. Water is the key to being reborn.
It is considered redemptive in nature.
The darkness itself, we must first embrace it, or the shadows of the past consume us whole.
The mind is like an iceberg. It floats with 1/7 of its bulk above water.
Our consciousness is merely the tip of the iceberg.
We must dive beneath the waters to explore the subconscious, to face the past.
Death itself.
Thank you.
will put an end to your quest for vengeance. My blades will not fail. My patience wears thin.
I know 100 ways to kill you. You should have run when she gave you the chance.
That's enough! This is where you die.
You drive!